In this video, we'll cover door replacement for the Furrion Tankless water heater. Rotate the latch 90 degrees counterclockwise to release the door from the unit housing. Then lift up to remove it from the assembly. Install the replacement door's tabs into the slots at the bottom of the unit housing. Then close the door and secure it in place with the latch to complete the procedure.